Hi everybody, today I will show you how to use the protocols in the label for Rogue Pro and higher. First, you can see the multi-phone home guard alarm on your screen. Quickly, we can arm or disarm it with its remote. But the PandwaRF Rogue Pro can do the same if you know which protocol or encoder the alarm model is already using. In our example, we know that the multi-phone uses the EV1527 encoder, so go on the protocol page in the app and choose this encoder. You can see the app is displaying a specific page which we will now explain. First, you have to set the frequency and the data rate on which the device works. Now, I will explain how to fill out the rest using URH. I did 4 captures of all the buttons in the previous remote as displayed, and you can see all the encoded symbol used by the EV1527 encoder in the app. You need to copy the URH captured for you by filling out all the spinner in the app with the right symbol. I copy the arms command first and let's see what the application displays. The app is computing in real time the message you enter, and at the end you can see what you are going to send. Then you can click on the on button to send the message. Look at the result. The alarm is arm, so I change the command to disarm. And I send it. Then go to home mode, like URH captured for us. Now I rearm the alarm. This is a mistake with the display text. And at the end, I disarm the alarm. Thank you for watching this Rogue Pro demo. Goodbye.